What's up, boys and girls? A couple of months back, actually just 6 weeks ago, I proposed to Cheryl, my then girlfriend, my now fiance. But the ring I got her was a bit too big, so I sent it for a resize, which I'm going to pick up now. And for the rest of the day, I don't know what's happening yet. But for now, you're going to be following me to pick up my ring. The lady there. Hi. Thank you so much.
Your ring. This is an empty box.
Okay. Thank you.
Bye bye.
Bye bye. Got the ring.
I said it before and I'll say it again. Life moves pretty fast. You don't stop and look around once in a while.
That's the building where I work at. This is where I come and get coffee sometimes. Grab, yeah?
Can,
yeah? Yep. We're here, Mid Valley, for my meeting. Interesting fact, Mid Valley is one of the biggest malls in Malaysia. And Malaysia has three of the biggest malls in the world. Not the three biggest, but three of... Don't you just love Christmas? Anyway, I spent a bit too much time doing that, got a bit distracted, time to head to my meeting now.